What's up guys, Sal here. So OnePlus has been teasing a concept phone ever since December. Some people speculated that it could be a foldable smartphone. Some people thought it won't be a smartphone at all, could be a totally different gadget. But turns out it is a regular smartphone, and the concept they've been working on makes the camera lenses disappear. Yes, that's the approach they're taking with their new prototype phone, the OnePlus Concept One. They've released this short little teaser that shows a OnePlus phone with no cameras at the back, but then the glass covering the lenses becomes opaque, revealing the hidden cameras. This is the invisible camera that OnePlus is talking about, and this is what they're gonna showcase at the Consumer Electronics Show in just 4 days from now. Although it's the first time we're seeing something like this on a smartphone, but the tech involved isn't necessarily new. We've seen this in high-end car sunroofs and aircraft windows. It's called electrochromic glass. These glasses darken when voltage is added and are transparent when voltage is taken away. It's the same electrochromic glass technology that's available inside the sunroof on the McLaren 720S supercar. OnePlus's CEO said that the creative director of the company saw this glass on the McLaren in 2018 and wondered if it could be applied to smaller devices like smartphones. And then the company dedicated a group of engineers to start working on this tech for their smartphones. The basic concept is same, but the tech is a little different. Unlike the glass on McLaren, the glass on the OnePlus Concept One will completely obscure the camera lenses, so that the phone appears camera-less when the camera app isn't open. But when you open the camera, the phone sends a small voltage through the glass, making it opaque and revealing the camera lenses. Of course, that being said, it's a cool piece of technology, but this tech complicates things. I mean, durability is a big concern. Glass is glass, and over a certain period of time, the glass will degrade and will slowly lose its transparency. That will affect the camera quality. Also, it's not easy to replace the glass, and they're quite expensive. This just complicates things. Honestly, in my opinion, OnePlus is trying to solve a problem which isn't a problem at all in the first place. I appreciate whenever a company tries to push the boundaries of tech, but this one looks like it's totally unnecessary. Hiding front cameras makes sense, but hiding the rear cameras, not so much. But hey, considering how companies are increasing the number of cameras lately, it won't be long enough until we have phones that will look like this. If that happens, then sure, this new glass tech will save our eyes from this horrible sight, but I don't see this being useful anytime soon. It will just create more problems than solving them. Thankfully, OnePlus says that it's just a concept. They have no plans to mass produce it or to use this glass on their commercial phones. It's just their way of showcasing their engineering prowess to the world. OnePlus will fully reveal this handset at the Consumer Electronics Show, which is just 4 days away from now. Do let me know what's your thoughts on this. It's surely a cool piece of tech, but is it something that you want on your smartphones? Do let me know down in the comments. And as always, I'll see y'all tomorrow. Peace out.